T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, engine full power, and lift off. Go SpaceX, go Nusantara Lima.
At T plus 30 seconds and counting, Falcon 9 has successfully lifted off from Space Launch Complex 40 at Cape Canaveral Space Force Station in Florida.
Main engine cutoff.
And there we had those three events in quick succession: main engine cutoff, stage separation, and the ignition of the second stage's MVAC engine. And Falcon 9 has landed on the A Shortfall of Gravitas drone ship.